Now you have exchanged solemn vows before God, and made a sacred promise to one another, to love, honor, and cherish, and to share the years ahead. You've joined together, but you are still individuals. Stay very close, but allow each other to have room to breathe. You made a commitment for the long road. Now you must learn to be good traveling companions. Walk with dignity and walk with God. Stand shoulder to shoulder and take strength from each other's. Walk hand in hand and take pride in your closeness. Be open and be honest, but respect each other's privacy. Be caring and attentive, but respect each other's space. As you now grow together, let your love not be suffocating, but inspiring, recognizing that one of you has your own special gifts and talents. Remember, the sweetest music two voices can make is not when they sing the same melody, but rather when two different refrains come together in close and perfect harmony.
There's an angel contemplate my fate. And do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I have been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I feel that love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. And through it, oh, she offers me protection, a lot of love. Whether I'm right or wrong, and down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know that life won't break me. When I come to call, she won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. When I'm feeling weak and my pain walks down a one-way street, I look above and I know I'll always be blessed with love. And as the feeling grows, she breathes flesh to my bones. Love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. And through it, oh, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong, and down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know that life won't break me. Forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. Thank you. forsake me. I'm loving.